Welcome to a tour of the IREC Solar Career Map. For more than 30 years, the Interstate Renewable Energy Council, IREC, has been a nationally recognized thought leader, stakeholder coordinator, expert resource, and facilitator of regulatory reform. Our work focuses on expanding consumer access to clean energy and generating information and objective analysis grounded in best practices and standards. We are on the cutting edge of national efforts to build a quality-trained clean energy workforce. IREC offers a unique credentialing program for training providers and instructors. We are blazing trails by developing dynamic digital credentials and micro-credentials. We were selected as the administrators of the Department of Energy's Solar Instructor Training Network, so leading the development of this enhanced solar career map was a natural extension of our work. The solar career map emerged from a fairly simple vision. High-quality work and high-quality jobs are critical to building a robust, high-quality solar industry. We designed the map to explore an expanding universe of solar energy occupations, describe a diverse range of key solar jobs, and chart the possible progression between them. The map is designed to be interactive and responsive with user-friendly navigation. Job descriptions, pathways, and videos are all easily viewed on all devices. Thanks to Sarah White for her vision and generous support of the Department of Energy through the Solar Instructor Training Network, IREC created the Solar Career Map as part of the SunShot Initiative. Solar and workforce experts around the country, leaders from education, government, business, labor, and community, worked together to produce this highly acclaimed interactive tool. Our goal was to show the faces behind the jobs and the credentials needed to do them well. Let's visit the map, irecsolarcareermap.org, to see some of those faces now and hear about jobs in solar.
There's a lot of opportunities out there. There's a wide variety from installation to, you know, testing and working for the manufacturers and the distribution end of it as well. So, I mean, really just finding out what you like to do, and there's really a lot of different ways that you can get involved in the industry.
There are lots of angles in the renewable energy space. There's folks who work on transactional issues, contracts, power purchase agreements.
It's not just nailing on boxes and putting in receptacles. It's a little bit more involved.
I'm the company photographer. I'm a project manager. I also do most of the sales. I'm like everyone else at H&H, we wear a lot of hats.
I'm an electrical contractor and a certified PV installer. I teach design and installation classes. I do quality control on sites.
I make sure that the field crews have everything that they need. I make sure that they're doing everything correctly.
I look at the racking. I look at the modules to make sure they're not damaged. The performance verification, testing strings, checking voltage, checking current.
I head the corporate development activities, so mergers and acquisitions, investments, joint ventures, licensing, anything that enables the strategic vision for the company.
It's a lot of social media broadcasting, filming our installations, posting those on the web, reaching out to our customers on Facebook and Twitter and LinkedIn.
You could be an English major and do some wonderful things in solar. I mean, there's a place for everybody in solar.
The map represents a cross-section of this rapidly changing multi-sector industry. It charts a course through an industry that is much more diverse than first realized. For example, a solar sales representative with additional training and experience could become a solar PV technician, a solar utility procurement specialist, solar project developer, or a residential PV system designer. You will find more than 60 routes to advancement between the jobs within and across sectors, and dozens of additional opportunities for progress and promotion within any given occupation on the map as people gain education and experience. The map highlights the integration of multiple sectors and how workers that have the right training, education, credentials, and experience are not bound by one sector. One might go from installation to project development to system design to manufacturing. These examples of multi-sector pathways promote lifelong learning and accommodate the evolution of skills and interests. On the main landing page, you'll find a tooltip at the bottom left of the map. It explains the axes on the map. Along the y-axis, three skill levels are defined: entry, mid, or advanced. Along the x-axis are four broad sectors. The map is divided into four not necessarily mutually exclusive sectors, organized from left to right to represent continuum in the industry. As you will see, jobs could be included in multiple sectors. You'll find more information about the sectors included in the map by clicking on the About the Industry tab at the top of the landing page. It includes manufacturing, from research and development to direct production, system design, from residential site assessment to power engineering, project development from sales and permitting to regulation and finance, and installation and operations, anything from domestic plumbing to utility scale PV, from roofing to teaching. Jobs described in the map go well beyond that of solar installer. The solar workforce encompasses engineers, technicians, machine operators, material scientists, code officials, project managers, and much more. In the same About the Industry tab, you'll find a series of videos that capture real people in real solar jobs, like the one we saw earlier. Five brief videos incorporate interviews with 18 solar professionals about what they see and do and teach in the industry. They are organized around key themes: jobs, pathways, skills, training, and career. 40 careers appear in the map. As you might imagine, these are not all of the solar jobs that exist today. The careers that appear on the map were selected because each is critical to the solar industry. We selected a variety of jobs across subsectors and across entry, mid, and advanced level jobs. Specific details are provided for each of the careers in the map. Let's look at the solar sales representative we saw earlier. Clicking on the job detail of any job on the map opens up a detailed description of the job and includes median pay, suggested work experience, recommended education, training, and credentials specific to this job. You will also find details about possible advancement routes. Remember, you can click on any job on the map for a visual representation of these advancement routes. Be sure to check out the Frequently Asked Questions section of the map for more detail on the information used to create the map. You will notice the fewest number of jobs on the map are entry level. While we mentioned earlier that this map does not cover all of the solar jobs out there today, it is a representative sample. As a percentage, entry level jobs that require minimal training and education are far fewer than those that require credentials or degrees. In general, however, solar skill sets tend to be fairly advanced, requiring significant math, reading, and technical competence. So how can we help folks chart a course to get into a solar career? There are a number of groups doing excellent work to build bridges and on-ramps for low-skill, low-income workers seeking to enter solar career routes. If you work in that space, the map introduces the concept of bridging this gap by introducing and referring you to competency models. Here on the Competencies tab. These are tools for identifying the skills to perform a job, developing curricula, and benchmarking skills attainment. For example, competency models, like the one developed by the Employment and Training Administration, ETA, with technical and subject matter experts from the Department of Energy and industry stakeholders. A link to this model is found in the Competencies tab of the Solar Career Map. Although not renewable specific, another competency model that supports workforce preparation technologies is from the Center for Energy Workforce Development. To build bridges for workers to enter the solar industry with the necessary skills, we must not lower the standard for entry, but raise the level of training. Inspired by this cool tool? Starting to get some ideas? Let's think about ways this map can start a conversation in your circle. School and career counselors, let students and workers know about the numerous careers in the solar industry. They aren't all on the rooftop. Help students find schools with solar education programs. You might learn how other schools are helping students prepare for a career in solar. A professional interactive tool like this solar map helps people to understand the types and variety of jobs in today's solar industry. Keep in mind, a career in solar may be part of a long-term plan. Career routes in solar industry don't necessarily progress from the bottom to the top of the lattice. Workers at mid and advanced levels may enter the solar industry by lateral pathways that add solar training to a traditional occupation. Think electrician, lawyer, engineering technician. But first, they have to know these jobs exist. For our clean energy training providers, consider new training opportunities based on your local market. Where might you attract students? What jobs are in demand in your area? Not just installation jobs. Some of you have solar manufacturing coming into your areas. What opportunities are there? Start with the competency model to build bridges to entry-level jobs. Perhaps it's time to develop a new solar program. Visit the IREC website and look for the Solar Instructor Training Network's Best Practices series. You will find information about developing new solar programs, integrating solar into related trades programs, enhancing existing solar education and training programs. Workforce development boards. Learn about the impact of high-quality training and credible credentials on a sustainable, high-performing solar workforce. Find a list of national solar training providers in IREC's Clean Energy Training Directory. And with their demonstrated skills and experience, veterans are uniquely positioned for one of many solar careers. To help get started, vets can visit the section of the map marked Veteran Jobs. Military skills translate well for electrical and mechanical technicians, logistics specialists, and engineers. Explore the logical targets on this tab. Click on the Resources tab for links to veteran-specific sites, like the Troops to Energy job site, and information about the Solar Ready Vets program. I hope you have found the tour of this exciting and interactive tool useful. If we can help you start a conversation in your world about how the Solar Career Map can be used, please contact us. Thanks.